Everybody, hi, and I am Matthai. Thank you very much for joining me on my show, Matthai Time, where I take you on a round trip from Bollywood to Hollywood, where I am the pilot, or aap log aapka sofa set ke upar comfortably aur aaram se baith ke program dekhta hai. You can get in touch with me by writing an email at matthai@matthaitime.com. On this show, you are going to see lot of Bollywood gossip. You are going to see lot of latest trailers of Bollywood, Hollywood trailers also. And of course, I take you behind the scenes of a Hollywood movie. So, chalo, shuru karta hai Bollywood gossip ke saath. Abhi Sheikh, baad mein Sheikh, all the time Sheikh. You must be thinking, what am I talking about? I am talking about Abhishek Bachchan. Everybody is comparing him with his father, Amitabh Bachchan, and this poor boy. He has just started his career in films. How can he deliver like his papa, who is already so much experienced? But I tell you, after a few films, Abhishek Bachchan is going to be big. And for now, he is looking at an alternative career. What? Well, he is trying to sing and he is cutting an album. I have a suggestion. Why don't you use this, Abhishek, to cut your album? It is very effective.
The junior Bachchan swept off people's feet, literally, when he rendered his voice in Bluff Master for Right Now, Right Here track. Now in Dum Maro Dum, he did it again by singing the special track Thai Thai. The actor is so gung-ho about his hip-hop stuff that he's decided to bring out a musical album in that genre. According to the sources, Abhishek loves to hear hip-hop and sing it. However, he was not quite confident about it. But sources claim that those who have heard him singing in the album by Vishal Shekhar swear Abhishek has a winner on his hands.
Ah, you're back. Well, Priti Sinda ko aajkal Indian Priti League, I'm sorry, Indian Premier League mein kuch masa nahi aa raha hai. Well, Priti, people had not got enough of you in the films. That is when you jumped into IPL. Well, you know, usually people go for an alternative career only when their career is currently going down. But that was not the case for you. However, there was another man who thought there is some acting left in Priti Sinda. And he has signed her, and we are again going to see her in the big screen. Well, Priti, aap hamare sath aisa kyun khel rahe hai? Hum screen pe dekhta hai, to aap ground pe hai. Abhi ground pe dekh raha hai, to aap screen mein bhag raha hai. What is your problem?
Dekhti ho mujhe, dekhti ho jahan, main yahan.
Her numerous appearances in the sports section of every newspaper, thanks to the IPL and the recent television show, have finally paid off. Priti Zinta will finally get to be on the silver screen. The film, which is tentatively titled Jairam Ji, will feature Priti in a never-seen-before role. Guess what? She will be playing the role of a gangster. It is a gangster movie set in the eastern UP. Priti will be a part of the gang.
Oh, you are back. Time kitna jaldi chala jata hai, malum bhi nahi padta hai. I brought so much of information on Bollywood for you. I am a little bit tired. Don't go anywhere. I'll be back. Aap log bhi thoda relax karo. हेलो हेलो करीना, वेयर आर यू? शादी के बाद तो देखता ही नहीं है. ओ माय गॉड, आई एम ऑन द शो, कैन यू होल्ड? वेल, आई एम टॉकिंग टू माय फ्रेंड इन बॉलीवुड. यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट ऑन माय थाई टाइम. आई हैव ब्रॉट द बॉलीवुड लेटेस्ट रिलीजेस, व्हाई डोंट यू चेक दैट आउट? आई विल स्पीक टू माय फ्रेंड. हेलो करीना, कम टू मीट मी नो वन डे.
करोगे आप हमारा? एक अहिंसावादी थानेदार है. गोली तो छोड़िए, हम किसी को गाली तक नहीं बकते. झूठी कसम नहीं खाते, झूठी आसान.
यू आर बैक. वेल, यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग दिस मताई इज सो टैलेंटेड, ही इज अ म्यूजिशियन ऑल्सो. यस ऑफ कोर्स, आई नो लॉट ऑफ म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स. वेल, कमिंग बैक टू द शो, you must be thinking, aur kya hai? I have got connections in Hollywood and Bollywood. Now it is time for us to go to Hollywood. I have brought some latest releases from there. Take a look.
My dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures. Well, I can honestly say I have told you the truth. I may not have told you all of it.
Bilbo Baggins, I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
I can't just go running off into the blue. I am a Baggins.
Wait!
Of Baggins.
Bilbo, allow me to introduce Fili, Kili, Oin, Loin, Darlin, Barlin, Biffa, Hofer, Womper, Nori, Ori, and the leader of our company, Thorin Oakenshield.
Far over the misty mountains cold, to dungeons deep and caverns old, the pines were roaring on the height, the winds were moaning in the night, the fire was red, it flaming spread, the trees like torches blazed with
life. I cannot guarantee his safety.
Understood.
Nor will I be responsible for his fate.
Oh, you're back. Well, you are curious to find out how Hollywood movies are made. Wait and watch. I am going to take you behind the scenes of a Hollywood movie, Gambit. The movie is about a museum curator who is fed up of his boss. Well, everybody is fed up of their bosses. Well, so the story goes, he cons his boss into buying a fake painting. Well, what happens? Can he make away without the boss knowing? Find out in the movie. But for now, let us go behind the scenes and find out movie banane ke time par kya hua, our stars kya bol raha hai. Chalo jayega.
Old man just called me up.
He's expecting you.
What?
This is a story of Harry Dean. A long-suffering employee of multi-billionaire Lionel Shavendar.
Have a look at these.
Now he would have his revenge. His plan relied on a fake painting and a real cowgirl.
How would you like to make £500,000?
Yep.
What I see when I look at this character is a man who is perfectly in control, except he's not. A man who is rather smooth in the way he operates, except no one's listening. You know, the man who would love to just pick up a chair and sit down, but the chair's too heavy, or it falls apart in his hands. That's just, you know, fate conspiring against him as far as he can see. And that is, you know, that's what happens to us. As we, you know, it's Don Quixote, really. You know, he's on a noble mission, or he, as far as he's concerned, it's a worthy mission. And you know, he's tilting at windmills.
Hey, Grandma!
Good God!
These nice people want to take a picture in the house.
Straight. Beautiful work. You'll never suspect it was a fake. Monet's haystacks. For years now, Shavendar has been seeking it with a passion.
Haystacks dusk.
I guess Harry here told you about this painting I'm aiming to unload.
Perhaps you might be my dinner companion.
Why, thank you.
Depend on the odd couple, you know, whether it's anything from My Fair Lady through to midnight.
48 hours.
48 hours, Midnight Run, you know, making an unlikely pairing. It's a fairly archetypal way to explore disaster, really. And, you know, I'm a slightly exaggerated or heightened version of a stiff, buttoned-up, rather bad-tempered Englishman.
A bit of an idiot.
Oh, bugger me.
Why were you out on that ledge? And why are your pants hanging in a tree?
Oh, let's burn it out!
The man we're dealing with is not about mixing the professional with the personal.
You know what I'm talking about?
Oh. Maybe I don't mind being seduced by a multi-zillionaire.
The man is a helpless ignoramus.
Watch out! How'd you hit the goal? How'd you hit the hole?
I got you by the short and curlies.
Excellent.
Let us get down.
This is bloody marvelous.
No problems then, sir.
Security was a little tough.
Oh. Not forgetting anything else, are we, sir?
Hmm? No, I shouldn't think so.
Oh, it is time for me to go. Matai ka jaane ka time ho gaya hai. But you can write an email to matai@mataitime.com. I have a Facebook group called Matai Time, and my tweets can be read at Matai Time. So please follow me and share views with me. I will be back again next week. Tab tak ke liye, bye bye.